Guys got me Bentley. He's really, really, this is my dog. Bentley, turn around, say hi. He's really excited. He's about to go for a walk. He hasn't been for a walk for a long time. Bentley, look, look, he's smiling. Hi, Bentley.
Not my pocket. That's my pocket. I'm so sorry. Here, let me shut the door.
Bentley, get out. We're going for a walk. Bentley, get out. We're going for a walk. Get out.
It is a beautiful day. Okay, his little sister in the backyard. I had a nice day. I went to work today. I've been off for about an hour, and now I am walking my dog, and my little sister is riding her bike around the neighborhood, and we're waiting for my dog. But my dog, well, no, we're waiting for my dad, but my dog, he keeps getting distracted by everything that he sees. Be careful.
Okay.
Dad said he's
coming. Look.
What? Oh, your training wheels are off. She's a big girl.
Daddy said that I'm gonna get a new bike when I be 9 or 10.
Oh, that's just next year. This is the routine. He must sniff every pole and mailbox that there is. Around the neighborhood. That's
because,
what makes walking a dog
Daddy
so annoying.
Say that I'm too little for the bike. I mean, I'm too big for the bike.
You want another Frozen bike?
I don't know if they have one. I have to see. I really don't even know what I'm gonna get. Maybe like a Disney one, like with the princess.
Mm-hmm. You love Disney?
Yeah. Disney is my favorite.
See? Everything. Everything.
Oh, what is
my dad
doing?
Is. What is he doing?
That is nasty. Do he do that?
Yeah, he has to mark his territory at literally every...
And why did he bite the grass?
Bentley, stop. Do you see Dad yet?
No.
Finally, here comes Dad. Ready to go? And him. Can't go get the ducks. Can't go get the ducks. Need more water? Someone got tired from the walk, so I had to come home early. Bentley, drink your water. Drink your water.
I'm so sorry.
Someone needed water too. She spilt it all over. Go ahead and drink your water, Poopsie.
Sorry.
Go ahead, Bentley. Drink more water if you're hot. Why are you not drinking more water?
Come on, Ben.
YouTube subscribers and watchers. I'm currently in my car. It's Monday, and I'm waiting for my photographer to meet me so we can go ahead and get this photo shoot started. You know, photo shoots used to be so much fun when I first started doing photo shoots, but now I'm at a point where it's actually becoming a pain. It's a pain to actually find someone to do your makeup or do your hair and then putting outfits together. I mean, at first it was a lot of fun playing dress up, but now you get to a point where you're just like, oh my gosh, yeah, I have to do that today. Another thing while I'm sitting in the car that I wanted to talk to you guys about is that how important it is to enjoy your own company. About a few years ago, I was always a person where I always was a social butterfly. I always had to be out and about, on the scene, hanging out with everyone. And now I don't do that simply because I work. And then simply because since I dedicated my life to Christ, it's kind of like that was one of it became like a really lonely season simply because I was discovering that some people weren't there for my own good. Just realizing that I really didn't have anything in common or interest with most of these people that were around involved. So in actuality, I would be sitting on Instagram in my room doing nothing, or sitting at one of my jobs. You guys know I have a lot of jobs, but sitting at one of my jobs and just wondering, like, man, all I do is go to school, all I do is work and intern. And when I look up on Instagram, I see all of my friends or the people that I used to hang out with, they're all having an amazing time. They're always out and about partying, doing fun things, always at a fun restaurant, out socializing, and I don't even get to do that anymore. But actually, last weekend that just passed was the first weekend in three years where I absolutely didn't have much to do. The only thing I did was on Saturday, I went to work for a few hours. And other than that, I sat in the house either with my dog or with my family and just basically doing nothing. And in my pajamas, and I had an amazing time by myself. And it just made me realize how probably back then, I mean, and this is not saying that anyone who goes out and is a social butterfly has self-esteem issues. It just made me realize that now I'm a lot more comfortable being by myself and hanging out with myself versus than before. It gives me a chance to think more about things. It gives me a chance to learn more facts about myself that are way more interesting. So I just wanted to share that with all of you. I'm about to get out the car and do my photo shoot. Tomorrow is the 4th of July, and I think my family's doing something, so I may have some footage from that, and I'll show you. But I'll see all of you later. Happy 4th of July, everyone. Right now I'm in my room, but I'm about to go outside and be social with my family and my parents' friends right now. I don't know if you can hear, there's a whole DJ outside, so maybe he'll let me spin something on his turntables or maybe get me videotaping him. But I hope you all have a happy 4th of July. Have fun, be safe, turn up, but do it. You ain't enough for me, too much for you.
Y'all chick come close to me. She ain't going home where she supposed to be. I'm getting money like I'm supposed to be. I'm getting money like I'm supposed to be. Oh, all my close to me. And all the mother know where they supposed to be. Oh, the hook go for me. Now your chicks in the pit like post for me. Oh, I'm Orion.
Hop out in, I kick with it. Step to your right, now slide with it. Turn to your left.